This marked the beginning of the era called the Cold War.
Welcome to the Zion Archive. You have selected the story.
God. Spoke well.
The rocket that carried the Yuri gun into orbit is the A1. Vostok. Circle opposite the man most responsible for the multi-engine cluster used in that rocket. After Gagarin's flight, Sokolov left the rocket compartment to become the head of the newly established design bureau.
From a lowly technician to head of a design bureau, that's quite a success story. So why don't you want to
fail? It seems he's become afraid of his own creation.
Afraid?
Call it a crisis of conscience.
And for that, left his country and his family behind and went over the fields.
Not exactly.
Not exactly.
One of his conditions was that his family was also taken slavery to the West. Mole to get his family out first, and succeeded in sneaking Sokolov over the wall to war after. I was the one who dug it out of
the
room.
The security on that still signs the story of Stone's back when I then what?
He got Sokolov up in 1 week since the whole deal. He left an exhaustive.
Welcome to the Zion Archive.
2 weeks.
Berlin. The Second Renaissance.
It was only a week later that we had something much bigger on our hands.
The key to the missiles crisis.
October 16th.
And for a time.
President Kennedy received word that Soviets were processing flying intermediate range missiles.
Protein-based bodies.
President Mann dispensed
great misery to the human race.
At the same time, he announced the name of
victorious, the machines were returned to the vanquished.
But the Soviets didn't back down. Instead, placing their armed forces in the secondary alert.
So transparency.
Finally, on October 28th, Soviet Union agreed to remove its missiles from the
human body.
So the world avoided
flying infinitely renewable energy sources.
But in order to get the Soviets to remove its missiles out, we had to make a deal.
One where the U.S. agreed to remove its IRBMs from Turkey.
No. The Jupiter IRBMs deployed in Turkey were obsolete. We were going to get rid of them anyway. They had no strategic value whatsoever to the U.S. or the world.
Place is mounted about 3 miles to the west of the Soviet Union.